Welcome back. Did you have a taxing day? I have been waiting for you. There is something I would like your help with. It has me so excited, I had to sneak out to find you. You see, I would like to start a cat concierge business. Don't misunderstand. You did such a good job finding them, and lifting my spirits as well. But I have come to realize that, without me, my cats are all alone in this world. As such, they require some amount of socialization. Besides, I am sure that they are eager to repay you as well. After all, you went to such lengths to find them. I have heard that there are people who would really like a cat for one reason or another. Perhaps we could lend my lovelies to them. For a fee, of course. Wonderful! Then, I shall entrust these lovelies to you.
Well, well. Look who it be. Don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush. Take your time. Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
How are you faring? Oh, it looks like you've embraced the challenge. I look forward to seeing how you fare. How are you faring? Oh, it looks like you've embraced the challenge. I look forward to seeing how you fare.
Oh, heading home, are you? I heard you're looking for someone who came on the black ships. Taka told me. So, did you find out anything? Ah, that's a shame. But there's no need to be downhearted. I've had an idea. I know there was that incident, but Kasura's a fellow worth knowing. He might well need your help with this and that. I recommend staying on his good side. I'll warrant his head's cleared by now, so maybe you should pay him a visit. He's staying at the Sakura Inn. Head there now and you'll catch him. I bet he can help you find whoever it is you're looking for. I'm going to keep searching for Master Shoin. Once I find him, I'll introduce you. I promise. You and I are true friends now. No doubt about it. If you're ever in trouble, just let me know.
Haven't we met somewhere? I was sure you were a spy for the Shogun, but it turned out you were a Throma. Sorry about all that. My memory is pretty hazy.
Had a few too many again, did you?
Sadly, yes. And I ended up getting soundly beaten by our friend here. To be honest, I might have struggled even stone cold sober. Your skill with the sword is quite something, but you seem to be self-taught. I recommend you test your mettle at a proper dojo. Ganzui here is off to do just that. And he's no slouch when it comes to his studies either. No wonder he's showing Yoshida's favorite.
This accursed city is full of outsiders acting like they own the place. Removing them from our land calls for force, not diplomacy. Now is the time to show the world the tenacity of our blades. In the name of this divine country.
There he goes again. I'm going gambling. I've been rather short on coin of late.
Where are your manners, Shinsaku? Show our guests some courtesy.
Want to join me? You seem like a lucky sort. I get the feeling you survived a few scrapes you shouldn't have.
It may not look like it, but those two are fine, upstanding young men. I recommend you get to know them. Genzui's dojo is right here in Yokohama, and I have a good idea where Shinsoku is headed. Perhaps you might join them. Did Ryoma recommend me? I see his ability to connect people still surpasses my own. Listen, I have no problem helping you out. But I'll need a little something in return. Tell me, what do you make of the state of this nation? Here we are, with the Western powers circling us as we speak. And yet, the Red Demon speaks with America and brooks no opposition. He is intent on signing a treaty, which will be a disaster for us. This is truly a critical moment for Japan. I speak of Lord E. Since he came to prominence, the oppression has escalated. You may have no interest in such matters now, but in time, I guarantee you will. The time has come to instill a new start for this nation. That is what Master Shoin and I have sworn to accomplish. But at this critical juncture, my comrade's whereabouts are unknown. Once that treaty is signed, it will be too late.
If Sakamoto trusts you, and so will I. Our plan is to kill Harris, the American consul, and halt the negotiations.
But in order to do that, we need more able warriors on our side. We would be grateful if you would see fit to join us. I have heard you are seeking the samurai who came on the black ship. Word is that they now serve as one of Harris's bodyguards. Once we attack the council, the one you seek will undoubtedly appear. This gives us common purpose, does it not? But there is no need to answer right away. If you wish to join us, meet us in front of the American consulate. I hope to see you there.
Please, have a look around.
Of course. Of course.
See you next time.
I've been looking for you. Let's cut to the chase. There's someone I'd like you to meet. His name is Izor. He's from Tulsa, like me. He's dealing with some bad guys and needs some backup. He's waiting for me in a shack near the Hodagaya post. Please stop by if you can.
Later! Let's have a little chat.
Oh, I like this.
Oh, what's that? I wanted to do something about this country. There's only so much that can be done in Tulsa, you know. And I'm trying to do what's best for the whole of Japan. That might not mean what's best for Tulsa. If I hadn't left, it might have meant trouble for my family. I didn't really have a choice. Ah, is that so? Later!
You're here. Ah, you have returned. I heard something rather interesting from Kichi. The American consulate is in a state of panic. It seems they're bracing for an attack from a group intent on taking Mr. Harris's life. A sympathetic soul must have let their tongue slip. Perhaps, in the confusion, you could seize the opportunity to close in on Mr. Harris. I am sure the bodyguard with a demon claw will appear soon enough. Well, why indeed? I'll arrange to get you into the consulate. You'll join me there. Won't you?
actually did.
Please, this way. I knew you'd come. Now, I will help you, but I have a request. I want you to find out who is threatening Mr. Harris's life, and I want to know who's in charge. So, how about it? Do we have a deal? That is a relief. Here's hoping you will find the samurai you are looking for. I'll alert you when the moment is right.
Daughter!
Repair yourself!
What the hell? That gun!
We can't get through there.
And win it.
Nice. What?
You!
Lay a finger on me!
Remain as sharp as ever. Come on, is that all you've got? Do not get in my way. It seems there was quite the kerfuffle in there. Are you all right? Did you manage to find out who was threatening Mr. Harris? Is that right? So it was just a rabble of foreigner-fearing hoodlums? Well, if that's all it was... And did you see the samurai with the demon's claw? You almost sound like you're searching for a lost love, you know? Regardless, you proved every bit as reliable as I thought. Do come see me if you ever need my assistance. I dare say I shall have more favors to ask.
In spite of Harris's close call, the Treaty of Amity and Commerce was concluded at last.
In the end, the Imperial Court did not assent. We did all we could to explain, but our words fell on deaf ears.
And now there are those who would have our heads, who believe we have slighted the Imperial Court.
There is no other way. Should the time come when we must atone for this deed, I alone shall pay the price.
With this momentous agreement, Japan opened up to the world.